हेलो गाइस, वेलकम टू द चैनल। आई एम सुजन मुखोपाध्याय एंड यू आर वॉचिंग लेट्स वर्क टुगेदर। सो आई एम यूजिंग प्रीमियर प्रो फॉर लास्ट 7 months एंड हियर आर सम ऑफ द एक्सपीरियंस आई जस्ट वांट टू शेयर विथ यू गाइस। इम्पोर्टिंग अ वीडियो इज रियली अ बोरिंग स्टफ, इजंट इट? व्हेन आई एडिट अ सिनेमैटिक वीडियो, इट टेक्स अराउंड 7 to 8 hours टू एडिट द एंटायर प्रोसेस। सो इट्स रियली वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट टू सेव योर टाइम। सो हियर इज द ट्रिक, यू कैन इम्पोर्ट एनी नंबर ऑफ वीडियोज विद इन अ मिनट। इट्स ट्रू, आई हैव फाइंड द वे सो दैट आई कैन हेल्प ऑल ऑफ माई फ्रेंड्स। यू कैन इम्पोर्ट एनी नंबर ऑफ वीडियोज विद इन अ मिनट। सो विदाउट फर्दर वेस्टिंग एनी टाइम, लेट्स जंप ऑन टू प्रीमियर प्रो।
आई फर्स्ट ओपन प्रीमियर प्रो एंड बिफोर ओपनिंग दिस यू हैव टू गो टू द फाइल एक्सप्लोरर। So just go to the file explorer and you have a folder of YouTube and just go to this folder and then I will go to any of the episode I am creating. So let's go to the episode and you will see this, I have just renamed all the file. You can rename in two ways, either alphabetically or numerically. I just prefer to name all the videos numerically. So just you have to do like this, just go rename and one. Let me show you in the this file. This is not renamed, so you have to go just right click and rename and one. Save this, rename two. So at first just make a sequence. This is a small sequence. This is a small number of video, just you can import it one by one. But if you just go for the Mayapur series, this is a long, there are 57 videos. I don't have the time to go one by one and just import 57 videos. So what I will do, let's go to Premiere Pro and you have to go to media browser, and after going to media browser just open the drive where your videos are located. So go to my, I have already created a YouTube folder in where I have just enlisted all the stock music, stock videos, sound effects, edited videos, all the description that I am used to write in every videos. So I have created an entire list and just going to Mayapur episode. Okay, so you can see this. After double tapping, I just double tap over here and you can see all the videos over there. If you just arrange it either numerically or alphabetically or alphanumerically, that's up to you. If you are just making a sequence alphanumerically, then just make sure you do it properly, or make it alphabetically, numerically, it's your choice. So just go there and just drag the whole thing. Just drag the whole thing. I'm dragging the whole thing together. Just so I will take 40 videos and I'm importing all the files, and you will see that all the videos are in a proper sequence. This will not like 1, 3, this will not happen over there. You can see this, all the videos are in a proper sequence. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. The 10 is really short, that's why it's not showing. You can see this. All the videos are in a proper sequence. I am just taking up to 40, and after 40, just go from 41 to 8, to 51. And from these two only left, so I'm just importing. So how much time it take? I think it less than 1 minute. So this is the trick I just want to share with you guys, and I'll be coming with all other new videos. Please just comment down if you like this type of videos or not, other than vlogging, other than cinematic editing, If you just really like this type of videos, please let me know. Then I will also make the videos on effects panel, how I just use video transitions, how I use audio transitions, how I use Lumetri preset. This is a long part. How I use this part, cinematic part. I'll just make all this video. Please just comment down below if you just like this type of videos or not.
So if you find this video helpful, do not forget to hit the subscribe button and press the bell icon to stay notified with our upcoming videos. And until next time, stay happy, stay tuned. Bye guys.